Welcome to the Ravensport. Thanks for watching. I'm William.
And I'm Brody. It's Friday, May 21st. Let's get to today's announcements.
Yesterday was day one of the district tournament for tennis. Ridgeview's boys placed well with quarterfinal appearances by Trace Abramson and the doubles team of Soren Stancliffe and Croftman Nyman. Seniors and four-year varsity doubles team Aiden Poindexter and Shad Bangerter earned their spots in the semifinals, which is the qualifier for state, marking off a huge two-year goal for the pair. Also, Walter Gates and Josh Papin will play in the semifinals for the singles consultation tournament. And James and Riley Heron beat their teammates Drew Patel and Ethan Holliday in the semifinals of the doubles consultation and will play in the finals on Saturday. The girls were at Ridgeview and had a ton of issues with weather, eventually having to move over to Sam Johnson and play well into the evening. Kylie Rost and Liz Ablin played great in the singles and will play Saturday in the finals and quarters. Rachel Lester and Sydney Cassaro also did well and will play in the semis on Saturday as well. Go Ravens!
Wrestling defeated Hood River 54-12 on Wednesday, winning 16 of the 19 matches by pin. Ariana Day was the star of the night, winning all three of the matches by pin in her first ever wrestling match. They competed this weekend at Sisters High School against Mountain View and Eagle Point. Go Ravens!
Deschutes County moved into the low-risk category, which means a whole lot is changing with regard to outdoor and indoor capacity rules. One of the major changes was announced this week that graduation will take place at the fairgrounds instead of on the football field, as well as masks now being optional during outdoor activities. We hope the county and state will continue to decline in cases and get things further and further back to normal.
We often make shot-by-shot remakes in Ravens Report. Here's one by Sarah Tebbs and Skylar Abbas, a classic scene from the movie Footloose.
That's it for today. As always, check out our YouTube page at youtube.com/RidgeviewRavens. I'm William.
And I'm Brody. Have an epic day, stay safe, and stay classy.